Hi and welcome back to Let's Play Clash Royale. Meanwhile, I've opened some wooden chests because it's a daily gift, and if you don't pick all three of them on a day up, you don't will get new ones on the next day. So I will pick them up daily. And because it's like every day, if I when I pick them up, if I make all every time a Let's Play video, then it's a lot and a lot of short videos. So I picked both wooden chests up. They give us sorry, they they gave us some gold and I think two or three giant gems and. Some knights, some cannons, and in one of them was a new card unlocked. And we will take a look at it. It's a mega minion. It's a flying armored and powerful. What could it be? Sorry. First thing, always I have to start with English. And it's very hard to begin right away with English. What could it be? Its weakness? Cupcakes. Okay, of course. Cupcakes are very well. And today we are opening all the chests. We will get the crown chest. Let's take a look at the new quest we got. Play building cards 30 times in a one-on-one battle. I will change it, hopefully to get a gems quest. Oh, yeah, we want to replace it. No, we don't. We got to open 10 chests. Okay, we will see. Good. First, we opening all chests. 220 gold, 3 minions, 3 horde minions, 1 battle ram, 8 more knights, and 2 more firewalls. We get 54 gold, 2 minions, 5 goblins, one more, 53 gold, 6 knights, a valkyrie, and we open the next one, 280 gold, 3 skeletons, a hook raider, 8 spear goblins, and 2 battle rams. Okay, we can upgrade a card. This is a minion horde. We will right away upgrade it. And it gets 4 more damage and 9 more hit points. Okay. Yeah. Let's see if it is. Yeah. There's at the time, there is no real purpose to play one-on-ones. So we can do it. But also, yeah. There's no new challenge. We can take a look at the shop. Yeah, the mini pickers, I like them a lot, but they are also very expensive. I don't know if we should buy it. Yeah, we buy it. Okay. Some new emojis you can buy for gems and other stuff. Yeah, okay. I bought them, okay. Because I like the card a lot and it still saved us. Yeah, we still got to do 75,000 damage with the prince. We almost got it. We still got 10 hours time and we'll finish it. We start the 2-on-2 to see if we get some good allies and so on. Yeah. I will take myself out. I still working at the sounds. Let's see. And you can see what cards our ally have. I take myself out and watch it and have fun with it. Okay. See you. Yeah, I don't know, it didn't work well with Gabby. Yeah, there were a lot of mistakes in it. And we start the next match. Why didn't I? Okay, let's start. We play against, I don't know his name. And we play against Pro Kuba and NNN. Yeah, this is right what I hate on allies. If people play a golem, you have to make a full score a scale attack on the other side, and he don't does it. So yeah, that's basically very dumb from him, and I hate this if people don't do it. So we just, yeah, I got the right side by myself, and yeah, this is because people, if people are not very experienced and they do like things like this, yeah. Okay, let's see, yeah, oh. I turn on the music, enjoy watching it, it looks good. I think we are going to win this one, if there will be no real problem. Yeah. A useless firewall. I don't know why he or she played it. Yeah. In 2v2, you will get a lot of people you don't understand why what they play and what are they doing. Why is he playing a second knight? Because if now the skeleton army comes, yeah, like this, both knights are dead. So I don't know. This is like, yeah, it's like way stupid. What should we do? This is like, yeah, if they don't concentrate it, and I don't like it to play 2v2s because you get so many people, I don't know, who play like so bad, and it makes, yeah, and it ruined, and it will ruin the entire game. But this time it looks good, I think. Yeah. We get it. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, we won. Thanks. We complete the challenge. You want to play again? Yeah, we can accept it. And we just play again with him. I turn on the music and yeah, enjoy it. We will try it again. Yeah, we play against Toto and Madeleine. And yeah, let's see how far we get this time. No, don't play it. No. Don't play it. Don't play it. Why? Why did you play the skeleton army? I got a Valkyrie on it. And why do you shoot the fireball? Please. Please. Look. Look what your allies have on the hand. And if they can, yeah, counter the attack or defend it, and then don't do things like that and play wrong cards. Yeah, this will, this is like a waste of cards. Yeah, we won, and it was a funny game, but there are a lot of mistakes in it, and yeah, it's basically not good. Yeah. So yeah, it was funny to play with him, but I think we don't play again with him. Yeah, there are too many mistakes. Okay, yeah. Time is running out. We won the game and we can try to go for the 3 crowns. Let's see, maybe we will get it. Yeah, it looks good. We got the 3 crowns, okay. Okay, we finished the quest and we will collect our reward. It's a golem and 20 medals for our lightning chest. We are going to upgrade it. Will see. There he is. Yeah, he gets a lot of power. He makes 19 more damage, and if he explodes the first time, he gets also 19 more damage. And the golem meat level is increased by 1, and he gets 320 more hit points. It's a very, very, very strong card. I will change a little bit. I don't know exactly what I should change, but yeah. Now we keep it like that. We play it next and 2-on-2, and we will see. Yeah, what teammate we get next? We get Elav Kodub and play against, I don't know the name. Yeah, plays right away at night. The prince. A lot of people play at the moment the prince because they have to get finished the quest. And so far, yeah, many people play it. With the defense, doing very good. He seems to be, a good player because our attack goes very well. Yeah, and the prince hits the tower hard. Our baby dragon does some damage on his baby dragon, and yeah, they use the fireball for nothing. And yeah, our allied also used the fireball for nothing. Okay. Yeah. I think our tower is old. Nah, it's still alive. Okay. Yeah. Oh, he played the big Paker. It's a very strong unit. And so far we need some backup on the left side. But we do a lot of damage at the King's Tower, and yeah, the Hook Raider like is going to run through, and that's it. And one more hit, nah. Maybe my Skeleton Army does the, or yeah, the Wall Breakers does. Yeah, that's it. A very nice game, a fast one. Our right tower still survived. Yeah. And it was a good one. We will start right away the next one. We need one more crown to get the crown's chest. And then let's see. Okay. The last workshop we play with a guest car. And they right away start against Jesse and Philippe. Yeah. This was a Zap. The Zap, I like it a lot, the Zap. Okay, yes, now he doesn't do anything. No. Yeah, I think if I can put the Skeleton Army fast enough, maybe our left tower survives. Yes, good one. We destroyed very fast the right tower, and I saved our left tower. Okay, yeah, basically this is also over, the next victory. Please, yeah, the bakery would be better on the left side. This was a little bit wrong, but yeah, we destroy the tower. Yeah, it's a victory, it's over, very fast one, good. Okay. Yeah, sorry, I just wanted to ask to play again, and I just exit. If this happens, I think you can look at the egg, yeah, there, and we see his name, and I don't know, maybe we can... Yeah, no. I thought people can you can add friends later, but we can't. Okay, let's go on this again. You can look all at your victories, what you got. This was the game we lost the 2-2, and so far I don't know how far it goes back. This was our tournament, our challenge. What we lost. There are a lot of victories, there are like only two, yeah, and this, that's all. So you can't go back as far as you can, yeah. Okay, we open the crown chest to see what we get. 487 gold, 4 gems, 8 goblins, 9 saps, 9 minions, and 6 more Paker. Yeah. We got a lot of new cards, but yeah, basically we can't create any card up, so we don't get experience. We could buy some cards, but yeah, it's not useful at the moment. So we keep our gold and save it, and yeah, we play one more, and then we pick the daily gifts ARP, and Then we will see. Okay. We start the next 2-2. Okay. It's funny and I like a 2-2 a lot because at the moment we don't got a quest or the purpose to do one-on-ones. We will do it later. We play with Aaron against Captain Marvel and Jorge, I think. Yeah. Here's the infernal tower. Yeah, let's see. We have to do a little bit against it. Doesn't look good at the moment for us, but the Paker hits the tower and makes a lot of damage and don't shoot the arrows. All the skeleton basically they were around the picker were our skeletons, so there were no real purpose on it. Okay, I will take myself out and turn the music on to concentrate to win it again. Oh no. Why? Why do you do that? Why? No. There you can. There he. Why didn't you use the tower to defense? He can use his infernal tower to defense our tower versus the Hook Raider. And he does. I don't know. What is he doing? Like, playing crap all the time. Yeah. Use your infernal tower. The defense against Hook Raider. What should I say? Like, I don't know, it's like paying kindergarten or something like that. Our luck is that they do also some damage, some mistakes. So we are, yeah, we are not as not, yeah, not lost so hard. I think we win it. It looks good on the left side. If he doesn't make a big mistake, yeah, we are going to win this one. Yeah, this was a good one to use his to use basically to use Barbarian Bell against. I can't do anything at the moment to yeah use his use your the arrows to yeah that's it. What should I say? It's like, yeah, it's, I think, yeah. Don't know, you play with a lot of people who don't play serious and start playing and play, I don't know, funny and so on. And sometimes it's like, yeah. You're not happy with it, playing them, it's that, and it's sometimes you get very, very good. We remember Genji. We can take a look if he is online. We got our friends quest, and no, He is at the moment not online. We pick up the daily gifts. We got two more tombstones, and basically that's it for today. All chests, all chest slots are full, and we don't really got new cards. We have to wait a little bit to get new cards, and there are like no real quest at the moment, and I don't want to change the quest because I don't want to spend gems for it. And at the moment there is nothing really goes on. So that's for today. I wish you a nice evening, and let's see us tomorrow when I do the next one. I don't know what we do tomorrow. Maybe we go for the Mega Minion or the Infernal Tower, or we do some more two and twos or one on ones. I don't know. If you have any suck, if you want to see something or if we should play something, write it, and we will see us then tomorrow. Okay. Goodbye and good night.